Good day viewers and welcome to the Polymer Update Daily News Show on July 3, 2018. This is Indra Singh from the Polymer Update Mumbai office. Today's special newsreel is sponsored by Pune-based Parmar International Private Limited, a supplier of plastic raw materials, mainly PVC resin, CPVC compounds and polyethylene. Let's start with breaking news. The much-awaited revised notification on plastic ban was approved and released on Monday. The revised notification allows retailers to sell goods in plastic packaging. The notification also mentioned mini PET and PET bottles used for packaging drinking water and with less than 500 ml capacity will be banned. The Maharashtra government had exempted these bottles earlier. Moving on to energy news. Crude futures dropped on Monday. WTI traded at $73.94, a fall of 21 cents per barrel, while Brent finished at $77.30, a sharp drop of $2.14 per barrel. Crude oil prices settled lower as Saudi Arabia and Russia ramp up crude output. Open spec naphtha prices gained on Monday to the $663 per metric ton, CFR Far East Asia levels, a rise of $2 per metric ton from last Friday's assessed levels. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today. On July 3, 2018, LLDPE prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 9,215 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are down by 6 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 9,242 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices remain stable from the previous settlement at the 6,865 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Zhongtian Heqiang, a joint venture of Sinopec and China Coal Energy Group, has brought on stream its 350,000 metric ton number 2 polypropylene unit located at Ordos in Inner Mongolia of China on June 27, 2018. The unit was taken offline owing to a technical glitch on June 16, 2018. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It's Tuesday, July 3rd. This is Indra Singh. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.